Hi, in this video we're going to talk about synchronization. For instance, male fireflies light up at the same time to call for attention of the females, who respond with her own flashing pattern. But animals are not the only ones who sync up. We as humans also show this behavior. The Mexican wave seen at stadiums is an example of this. So, to explain this phenomenon, we will use metronome. As you will see, its rhythm is constant, but if we slightly shake it, its ticking changes. Here we have one. Let's see what happens if we put two together. Each one of them has its own rhythm, and they don't show any special pattern. But what if we put them together in a non-fixed surface? Sometime later, the metronomes will synchronize. Why do you think this occurs? That's right, the key is that the surface is unattached, and therefore each metronome transfers its oscillation to the board. There is a feedback between the board and the metronomes, which gives rise to synchronization. Now we can add more metronomes and they will end up synchronizing just like we expected. That was all for this video. If you want to see more experiments like this one and learn more about complex systems, check out our webpage. You can find the link in the description below.